So the point I'm trying to make is, yes, Bungie likes to own their own shit. They like to own Destiny and other IPs. But don't kid yourself, fellas. If Bungie got offered $50 billion to sell Destiny 2 and everything with it, including future IPs, they would so take it.